Reason, right reason. Most people reason away their success. Reason is where you pluck thoughts out of the ether. You create thoughts. You can pick up thoughts. Thoughts are floating around, other people's thoughts. Or you can create them. You create them because you've got what's called an inductive reasoning factor. And you pull thoughts and build them together, and you build an idea. And if you don't like the idea, take another thought and add it. And you keep adding thoughts until you got the idea you want. Reason. Think. Think. How can I fix this? How can I do that? You do it through thinking. You build an image in your mind through thoughts. Thinking is the highest function that you're capable of. I like the way Anderson put it. He said, when we fully realize that thought causes all, we'll know there's never any limits that we ourselves do not impose. And you have intuition. Intuition is that marvelous mental faculty that gives us the conscious ability to pick up vibration, pick up another person's thoughts, to read their energy. Person's a mass of energy and a high speed of vibration. That's really what they are. And you can pick up their energy and you can read it. You can tell what's going on. Intuition is God's way of talking to you. That's where the universe, you pick up the vibrations and you can feel it. It's a marvelous, marvelous tool. I have become very intuitive. Usually when you see a person that's intuitive, you say, my goodness, they're psychic, and we look at that as a bad thing. Everyone's psychic. Psyche is the Greek word for mind. You have a marvelous mind. But understand this. The mind is perfect. It can never be damaged. The idea there's mental retardation is a misnomer. Your mind is perfect. It's a matter of developing it.